Hello guys, welcome to House of Gamer channel, and we are back again with another episode of Dota 2 fixes. And in this fixes we will be talking about the Dota 2 FPS drop issue, and we will be solving the FPS problem in this video. So guys, if you want to have your FPS boost or FPS increased in the game, then watch this video completely. And if you like this video, then hit a like button, subscribe to the channel, and hit a bell icon so you never miss any of our updates. So without wasting any more time, let's go ahead and watch the fixes. Just see. So first of all, before playing the game or before starting your game or before hitting this play button of the Steam, what you need to do is to go to your task manager, and right over there just stop all those applications which are not necessary to be run in the background. Okay, so if you are not sure that whether to in the particular applications or not, then I recommend not to do so, because you might get conflict with the system applications and you might get a problem in your operating system. So only close those applications which you know that are not needed to be running in the background. So guys, that might be your browser, and that can be anything that is not necessary to be running in the background. So just end the task for those applications which are not needed to be running in the background. And for the second thing, what I like you to do is to go to your Steam pile and go to the library and right click on the Dota and go to the property sections. And this dialog may be different according to your Windows version. So mine has this. And if you have the other kind of pop-up, then just go to the set launch options. And in that set launch option, just type in these commands, and I will be giving these commands in the description below. You can check in there too, and you can just copy paste it in the set launch options. And what the commands are is hyphen H-I-G-H space hyphen M-A-P-D-O-T-A. And what this does is that minus high sets the Dota in a high processing mode, whereas minus map space Dota sets the map to be loaded before playing the game. So when you enter into the games, your map is already loaded, and it doesn't need to be gathering the resources of their processor to be setting the map in your game. So these are the commands that are needed to be typed in the set launch options. And for the next options, I would like you to hit a play button and just let your Dota 2 to be open, because those settings that we need to change are in the Dota 2 setting. So once you open your Dota 2, you will be seeing this screen, and just go to the setting options here and just go to the video settings. And in this setting, what I like to do is just if you have your resolution pointed to use my current resolution, then I would suggest you to change that to the use advanced settings, and just change the resolution size from the current that is set it in your PC to the lower, that whichever you see. Just like mine was previously, it was 1920 by 1080p, and I have just changed that to 1366 by 768. And with this change, I have able to boost my FPS from 30 FPS to more than 70 FPS, guys. And this is the solution that you need to do, and with this solution, this is guaranteed solution that will help you to increase your FPS from whatever FPS you are currently having to the max FPS. So this is the thing that you need to do here. And also at the right sides, you can change the from the use basic settings, or you can also use the advanced settings and can change the other settings like whatever you want. You can change over here, and just after changing all those settings, just click on the applies and your setting will be applied. And guys, this is the main setting that you need to change, is the resolutions. And once you change your resolutions, then there will be no any FPS lag issue. So guys, if just change your resolution to the lower resolutions, and you will definitely get the best FPS for your gameplay, guys. So this is the main thing that you need to change for current Dota issues. The last thing that you need to change is go to your battery settings and go for the power options and set your power option to high, and that will help you to gain all the resources into run in the maximum performance, and you will have the best power source for your any applications that are currently running, and this will help you to gain all the power resources and all the CPU at the 100% levels, and you will have the good gaming experience. So hope you guys like this videos, and I hope this method will also work for you, and you will have your FPS back to the normal FPS, and you will have the best gaming play. So guys, if you like this video, then just hit a like button and do let me know whether this video help you to gain the FPS or not in the comment sections. And if you are new to this channel, then subscribe to this channel. Till then, keep gaming. Thank you.